Hearing the news that your child is being diagnosed with depression or anxiety is tough. Parents go through a lot of emotions, worry, fear, guilt, denial, as they try to wrap their minds around this news. Imagine that the next thing you are told is that the main first-line treatment for these diagnoses, the selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, carry an FDA black box warning for use in adolescents and young adults. Even the name black box warning sounds intimidating and ominous. So what are black box warnings, and what are they not? Black box warnings, also called boxed warnings, are required by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration for certain medications that carry serious safety risks. Often these warnings communicate potential rare but dangerous side effects, or they may be used to communicate guidance for safe use of the drug. With SSRIs in particular, in 2004, the FDA issued a black box warning for antidepressants due to an association for increased risk of suicidal thinking in adolescents and young adults less than 24 years of age. The reviews showed that the rate of suicidal thinking was 4% in patients receiving SSRIs, compared to 2% in patients receiving placebo. There were no completed suicides documented in the studies. The SSRI black box warning should not be a reason to avoid treating depression. In fact, a study in the British Medical Journal based on data from 11 health plans with more than 7 million people showed a 30% drop in antidepressant use with simultaneous increases in suicide following the warning. Fewer physicians and family medicine physicians felt comfortable prescribing and referred their patients to specialists for care. When I prescribe SSRIs, I always explain the warning and encourage the patient to communicate any increases in suicidal thoughts with their parent or other trusted adult, or to call a hotline or seek medical care. Antidepressant medication is only part of treatment for depression, so working with a mental health professional, trying to keep a daily routine, and spending time outside are all important too.